Well, a mess in El Segundo this morning. Police say a driver stole a city dump truck and then smashed into several cars near an elementary school, then led police on a short chase before crashing right outside a Habit Burger restaurant. You see it here. Sky 2 was over the scene around 9:45 at Pacific Coast Highway and Grand Avenue. The suspect was taken into custody, and officers say he was under the influence of something. No one was hurt here.